You have weather that obeys decrees.
It's true. It's true. The crown has made it clear. The climate must be perfect all the year. A law was made and distant moon appeared. July and August cannot be too hot. And there's a legal limit to snow here. Camelot.
This isn't persuading me.
No winter is forbidden till December. And exits march the set on the dot. By order, summer lingers in September. In Camelot. But in Camelot, Camelot, that's how relations are. The rain may never fall till after sundown.
Again.
By 8 of the morning, fog will soon disappear. In short, there's simply not a more genius one, or happily ever. It's a metaphor, Your Highness. It's poetry. That means it's not literally about rain and snow.
I know